There's a growing feeling in the West that the communists pulled a propaganda blooper when they sealed off the border between East and West Berlin. In violating the four-power agreement guaranteeing free movement in the city, the East German regime sprayed a volley of charges that Western spies had become so active, the border had to be closed. In Moscow itself, the Russian propaganda machine has bogged down in its efforts to justify the closing, and is suddenly content to let the onus rest on the East German regime. The Allies, after forwarding a strong note of protest to the military commander in East Berlin, are preparing a note for transmission to Moscow. The West German people have expressed disappointment that the Allies have not taken a firmer stand against the closing. And more than a quarter of a million assembled before the Berlin City Hall to hear Mayor Willie Brandt rally them to stand firm against any further East German threat. It's an impressive display of a united front against any new aggressions by the Reds. Mayor Brandt, who is opposing Konrad Adenauer for election as chancellor, warns the silent crowd that they face the gravest crisis since the Berlin airlift. Chancellor Adenauer, meanwhile, terms this the start of a worsening situation, but says the West has the upper hand.